Welcome to Kalanga Lesson 1. For those who are interested in learning Chikalanga, I think this will be the best place where you would like to be. First of all, I would like to apprehend that Kalanga is a language that's being spoken in the areas of Zimbabwe, in the areas of Plumtree, going up to from Plumtree going all the way into Botswana, in the areas of Francistown. It's a typical Kalanga territory. So if you might probably be having relatives or you'd like to visit these areas at some point. So I think these are some of the words that you would like to know. For instance, if you say hello, greetings, Mabuyani, those are greetings. Mabuyani. There we go again. Munjani. How are you? Munjani. How are you? The word Munjani, it works in two different ways. It all depends that who are you talking to. If that person is someone who is younger than you, or if that person is someone who is of the same age with you, it changes altogether. But if you're talking to someone who is older than you, we always respect the elders, so you always talk to them as if you mean two people combined. So it's so to show respect to the elders, you don't say unjani. Unjani is like you're talking to someone who is younger than you or someone of your age, then you can say unjani. So but in English it all says how are you. If we come again at the bottom and they say Tamuka, Tamuka, that means I'm well, thanks. Tamuka, that'll be probably in the morning time. Tamuka, that means you just wake up. That's in the morning. So if you go again, Tamuka, but if you talk to someone who is young, you say Ndamuka, Ndamuka. That means you're talking to someone who is young or someone of your age. Then if you go again right to the bottom, we get another word again. It says, Tahwa. Tahwa. I'm well, thanks. But that's in the evening time. Tahwa. If you're talking to a younger person, Ndahwa. That changes again. Then if you go the next line, it says, Zina lilondiyani. Zina lilondiyani. What's your name? What is your name? Zina lilondiyani. Then the response, you can say, Zina langundi John. My name is John. Zina langundi. My name is. You can put whatever your name could be. Then you go again. To the next line. Ndo no galaponi. No galaponi. Where do you stay? No galaponi. Where do you stay? Then ndo galamunzi woyu. I live in this home. Ndo galamunzi woyu. I live in this home. Then there are simple ways again that you can find in Kalanga. Words like tate, tate, that means father. Then you can find some words again like mme, mme, that means mom, mother, or mom, mother. Then you get a word like another word again like vasekulu, that's uncle. Then you get a word mwana, 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 child. Luhava, little baby. Sedela, come closer. Sedela, come closer. Ndinahala, I'm hungry. Ndinahala, I'm hungry. Ndina nyota, I'm thirsty. Dinanyota on Thursday. Hopefully that you did get you did pick one or two words, but we'll gradually be taking step by step each and every single day, teaching you some words or some Kalanga words. Hopefully that you've enjoyed my program. See you soon. Bye.